would you entertain? Evil thoughts.
I don't think this part applies to me.
Shh.
I'm only 9 years old. Most evil doesn't start till puberty.
How about we lose the bow tie?
Why?
Look around, honey. No one else is wearing one.
Perhaps I'll start a fad.
Why can't we watch DuckTales?
Because we don't learn anything.
It's TV. We aren't supposed to learn.
When we get home, I'm going to kick your little balls.
You can't. They haven't descended yet. Mom?
What?
When should I be expecting my testicles?
What is wrong with him?
Nothing is wrong with him. Now turn around before I knock your lights out.
Hello.
And for the record, they descended when I was 15.
Go play.
There. I played. Hey!
You're not going to make it in this school if you keep ratting people out.
But they were breaking the grooming codes and the dress codes. I saw one boy with a t-shirt that said, bite me.
Yeah, that's terrible. Do you ever wonder why we moved from Galveston to Medford?
I tend to wonder about the bigger questions.
Okay, well, here's why. Your dad had a real good coaching job, and I saw some grown-ups breaking rules.
And you told on them?
You know what happened?
Justice descended upon the rule breakers?
I got fired, Shelton.
Dad?
Don't you
lose your humility. Are you sad that you got fired?
Mostly angry. No man is bigger than the next. But yeah. All but most of all. Maybe a little sad. Don't lose your
love. All right, let's say grace. Thank you, God, for this food we are about to receive and for the nourishment of our bodies, and bless the hands that prepare it. Amen.
Amen.
That was the first time I held my father's hand. I wouldn't touch my brother's hand until 17 years later, thanks to the invention of Purell.